like the video and subscribe right now, or the doggo will tell everyone what he saw in your closet. High schoolers when they see another school during a school trip. Teacher, we are not getting into partners anymore, because people do more talking than working. The kids who can't find a partner. This will do. Teacher asking me a question thinking I'm not paying attention. Me. Call the ambulance. Actually knowing the answer. But not for me. Enjoying the vacation you finally been gifted with after months of painful struggle. Led online classes. Schools. Mental health. Why would social media do this? The teacher when a boy quietly asks for a pen. The teacher when girls chat at 99,999 decibels. You can't figure out a maths question. Panic. You have a calculator. Calm. Syntax error. Panic. The math teacher, when I don't understand the new concept within 0.0001 seconds. Do you are half stupid? When your teacher complains about having to grade too much homework. Thomas had never seen such bullshit before. My mom in front of the teacher at parent-teacher interviews. My mom in the car while driving home. Teacher. Why didn't you go to the bathroom during the break? The bathroom during the break. Call of doo-doo. Advanced poo-poo. Online students when they realize the teacher can't stop them from going to the bathroom during class. I'm above the law. When that one kid on Zoom who has a busted mic. Teacher. Force mute. Fifth graders after they jump up and touch the top of the doorway. My chemistry teacher when someone ingests H2O while only wearing a hazmat suit. Do you want to explode? Me relaxing on a Sunday. The 5 projects and homeworks that are due tomorrow. Hey. Me searching through my classmates' finished work in our class's cloud for inspiration. Teachers when a kid clearly has his phone out. Teachers when I put my head on my desk. You forgot to do your online homework. Panic. You remember your teacher can't give you detention. Calm. She calls your parents. Panic. The 15th president of the United States was named James Buchanan. School. Me just wanting to learn how to pay taxes. Author. He sat down. English teachers. It's enough to make a grown man cry. This kid was watching Netflix in class, noticed we were watching too, and turned on subtitles. Carefully, he's a hero. Who would win? Basically any injury. Ice pack. Government, you now have to do school online. Lunch ladies. Me. Turning on the projector. My teacher. N. Never. You. Underestimate. T. Teachers. Nut all over your school. I will do what I must. Me with my lightsaber that I brought to school. My home is bullies. First day of school be like. The substitute teacher. You think this is funny? The class clown. Solids. I'm the best state, being taught in schools. Liquids. No, I'm the best state, being taught in schools. Gases. No, I'm the best state, being taught in schools. Plasma. You guys are getting taught in schools. Public school system. Video games cause shootings. Everyone else. Actually it's bullying, mental health problems, and bad parenting. Public school system. Did I stutter? What gives people feelings of power? Money. Status. Putting your hand up for the unpopular choice in a class democracy and getting it right. Children must always wear a seatbelt. Except if you put 50 of them in one vehicle. Everyone. Online classes are a chance for schools to start later in the day when kids are awake. Boomer teachers. We ride at dawn, bitches. When I'm having an interesting dream and my mom wakes me up for school. When you get bored in school. Me. My pencil. My eraser. Schools be like. What we study. 2 plus 1 equals 3. Homework. 2 times 2 equals 4. The exam. Is a car on land or on water? Hey, do atheists go to hell? No. How about teachers? That gives more homework than before. Straight to hell. To the boiler room of hell. All the way down. Everyone, when you enter the wrong classroom. Normal Google Docs formatting. The formatting on the doc that the teacher assigns you. In a dead silent classroom of about 30 people taking tests. Stomach. I will now demonstrate a whale's mating call. When you're the only one in the class who gets an A+ on a blood test and you didn't even study. Intellect. Me. Asks if there was only one piece of homework. The whole class. There is another. People who put gum under the desks in school. Satan. Featured comment. Gold experience requiem. Cashier. It's 10 bolivars in total. Venezuelan. Okay, wait a moment. Inflation. 7 seconds has passed. Venezuelan. Shit. If you want to be featured in the next video, use hashtag dankness. Teachers waiting for you to write. Teachers explaining stuff. Teachers creating tests. Teachers getting angry about bad grades. Trying to get to the next lesson, be like. I'm speed. Nobody. That one girl in class. Print a colored picture. Or draw 25. School printers. What gives people feelings of power? Money. Status. When teacher asks you to flip to a page in textbook and you flip first try. My heart. Resting. Exercising. When you realize there is a test tomorrow. Teacher. Catches students fighting. Students. Rich people. Poor people. That kid who killed the bug on the playground that everyone was admiring. Nobody. Math teachers at the first day after summer. We are already behind schedule. Teacher, I'm always open to suggestions, so if you have something to say about how I run my class, just let me know. Me, well, I think you should. Teacher. I'm gonna stop you right there. School makes me depressed, suicidal, anxious, cry, feel stupid, sick, so tired, sad, tired, so stressed. Teachers. Well, you say that as if it's a bad thing, but honestly, it's the best thing there is. Students after reaching home after school be like. Trying to figure out when the war of 1832 was. When the teacher is talking to the class about bad behavior and she's looking at you a little too much. Front office calls. Teacher, yay, I'll send him down. Students. He could be any one of us. Teacher's copy. What they give you. Teacher, make a class logo. Me. You hold a presentation in front of the class and don't know when you can sit down. Everyone, when the popular kid literally gets arrested for violence. Everyone, when the bullied kid says something slightly mean because everyone else kept picking on them. You have been visited by the holy doggo. You will be blessed with tasty dog food and delicious bones, but only if you comment. Thanks for the food, holy doggo. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to subscribe for more daily videos.